show is a dramatic pause production that we put together for you. We are donating to the Irish Children's Hospital. Yeah. And we got the donations. We're on that table over there. When you walk in, in case someone comes in and steals it, we put it on a little bit here. So any time in the show, you do it. That was just the most amazing thing you've ever seen. So hop in the dog.
So trust me, you will feel that way.
Yeah. So, basically, this is a show that was put together pretty quickly. But it's all for a good cause.
That's why it's wacky. Wacky winner.
But it's all for a good cause. So if we mess up, cheer us on. If we do really well, cheer us on. And yeah.
Improv is called prop, so our four people that are doing prop, can you guys please come out? Can we give them a round of applause, please? So, can I first have my first prop? Oh, thank you. Basically, in this game, they will find as many creative ways to use these props. Obviously, they're not going to be what the prop is, so they're not going to use that as a jumper cable, they're going to use it as something else. Let's see what they come up with. Second prop, please.
Oh my god!
They will run really quick into the middle, create a little scene with the prop, and I will, and then they're going to.
Feeling bad about what I said. brief but can be spoken. There's a pain goes on and on. Empty chairs and empty tables. Now my friends are dead. Here they talked of revolution. Here it was they lit the flame. Here they sang about tomorrow. And tomorrow never came. From the table they could see a world reborn, and they rose with voices ringing, and I can hear them now, the very words that they had sung became their last communion. On the lonely barricade at dawn. Oh, my friends, forgive me that I live and you are gone. There's a grief that can't be spoken. There's a pain goes on and on. Phantom faces at the window.
With you and a potato. Don't touch me. Nice.
You're gonna take Jade outside for a second. Make sure she doesn't hear anything that we're saying. Alright, so Jade's gonna be late to work today. And you guys are gonna give us her excuses. One of them is gonna be the boss, and two of them are gonna be co-workers. They're gonna be trying to help her out to give her hints on what the excuses are. She won't know what the excuses are that we have chosen. So, can I have two excuses? We'll start off with one.
Explosive.
Don't make it ridiculous. Don't make it like.
Explosive diarrhea. Explosive diarrhea.
Explosive diarrhea.
Artificially inseminated giraffe.
Having explosive diarrhea while fighting with Rainier.
Get away from the ass.
Pet turtle. Okay, so as a boss, Opia will not tell her anything, and they cannot speak unless Opia speaks to them. Okay, now where do they work at?
Beauty salon.
Krispy Kreme. You guys work at Krispy Kreme, all right? So, please get Jade back in.
spice it up for mama, and she'll get hot. When they pass the basket, folks contribute to you. You put in for mama, and she'll put out for you. The folks on top of the ladder are the ones the world adores. So boost me up my ladder, kid, and I'll boost you up yours. Let's all talk together.
Can you hear me? my headset. This is incredible.
Please, somebody. Headset, I would appreciate it. Oh, okay.
Kisa? Yes, he's here. He's right here. Okay, Ignacio, we have you patched in. So, tell us exactly what's going on at the planning zone at this exact moment.
Yes.
Really, everything's going great over here. There's a couple of llamas running wild as we speak. They are attacking. Until yesterday, they were locked up in their cages. Yes, yes.
Very interesting.
That I'm your man. drop it on your face. And just before the lights go out, you'll see my smile and you'll know you got a friend. With a rock, who cares? I mean, a big ass rock.
Or a rope. I got some quality rope. Man, who's the boy to hope like you are? My buddy, Michael.
Oh, that's Malcolm.
Okay, I'm up. I won't leave you swinging there, but you like to fish on your claw in the air. Pal of mine, I'll pull real hard and snap your spinal cord.
They're on the team,
they're on the team,
part of the game.
So, let me guess.
You're gonna hop the horse? Or something else.
Pastoral
epic.
You guys are gonna start off the scene, and when I need a cowbell, I'll scream out the drop so you guys have
need
to
more cowbell.
Alright.
Mexican
West.
Mexican West.
young and innocent we were, she may not have ever need, but I remember.
Don't mind me!
sad, but it's like a story gone. I don't even have it anymore.
Really?
Yeah. No!
You better get on my foot.
Oh, hell!
So what
do
you like? Like Crouching Tiger,
Hidden
Dragon?
No, this
jeans
are bad. Just because you got a vagina? You got a vagina?
Bow to the queen!
To what?
Please come.
Translation.
Highlight
is best of it, but not quite as dramatic.
Translations, if you know what I mean.
Yeah. It's very simple. We're going to have a small scene in which we speak gibberish. And they will be your translators, so that you know exactly what's going on in our scene. So, could we get a relationship with the two of us?
Cousins.
Cousins?
Yeah. Yeah. Cousins.
Yeah. Shibatu!
more spice.
Tonight.
Bonka gazoka.
$12,000, well, then you open up your clothes, and then you have those $2,000 extra for you in pocket. But I mean, it's really all highly illegal and unethical, and you would probably get in a lot of trouble if you did that. It's not a good idea, no.
What a scheme!
Oh, it's not a scheme. I was just noticing the numbers and I was just crunching them in.
Don't you see, Bloom? Darling Bloom. Glorious Bloom. It's so simple. Step one, we find a worst play ever written. Step two, we hire the worst director in town. Step three, I raise $2 million.
Two?
Yes, one for me, one for you. There's a lot of little old ladies out there.
No.
Step four, we hire the worst actors in New York and open up on Broadway before you can say. Step five, we close on Broadway, take our $2 million, and go to Rio.
Rio? That'll never work.
Oh, ye of little faith! When everything looked bleak, when it's Sir Edmund, St. Tenzing, as they struggled toward every peak. What did Washington say to his troops as they crossed the Delaware? I'm sure you're well aware.
What they say?
Is just waiting to be had. Beautiful girls, wearing nothing but pearls, caressing you and dressing you and driving you mad. We can do it. We can do it. This is not the time.